guys are pretty fucking close to being the best. Right now, you guys are already in second place, well above fucking Houston already. Next step, my friends. Next step is that first fucking place. I want you guys to fucking get it tonight, man. I want you guys to fucking get it tonight. Does anybody in here own the first Trivium record, Ember to Inferno? Has been missing for a long time. You'll be happy to know it's coming back out later this year with the blue demo, a thing called the yellow demo, a thing called the red demo, a bunch of shit you guys have never heard before. Some songs from when I'm 14, 15 years old. And it's weird. When I was younger, you'd expect a younger kid to have a much higher voice. For some reason, it was really low. Like, we did Tornado of Souls, and I told Dave Mustaine the story. We did Tornado of Souls way back when I was like 13. I had to sing a thing like this low, like fucking two octaves low. It sounded like Johnny Cash singing Megadeth, and that doesn't really work for me. I digress, my friends, I digress. This next song is fucking fast. That means circles. This next song is fucking heavy. That means heads banging. Whether you know it or not, my friends,